Good morning. And it is a bad bitch's birthday. Happy birthday to me. Loving this view on day 3. What we got planned for today, baby?
Snorkeling and a birthday dinner.
It feels hella good to wake up in Hawaii with this view on my birthday. Crazy. I want to be out there with the surfers, babe.
Shut up.
It sounded good.
Just be lying.
Why you told me to shut up like that? Yeah, I'm not going out there. You couldn't pay me enough to go out there. But we just woke up. Not just woke up. We've been up. I've been up since 3. Since 4:40, I think. Because my mom called me 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah. Singing happy birthday. And it's like 10 o'clock, 9 o'clock in Georgia. I mean, in Missouri. So, yeah. I think I'm going to lay here a little longer. Eat some cold-ass pizza. Take a shower. And yeah, I don't know. When I know, y'all will know. That cruise ship looks scary as fuck. That cruise ship big as hell. Our next trip should be a cruise, babe. What you think? Yes, just because I'm terrified don't mean I won't go with you. I don't have to go on the edge of the cruise ship. I can stay in the middle where all the festivities are.
Boy.
Will you take your ass to the edge?
I will.
I'm not. You've been before. Isn't that cool? You've been on a cruise. I've never been on a cruise. And I've been to Hawaii. You've never been to Hawaii?
That's how it evens out.
Yeah, right? Baby steps. But yeah, about to hop in the shower and it's only 6:18. I'm not hopping in no shower. I'm about to lay my ass back down. Relax. So we are about to go get some breakfast because it's 8:21. And we have what are we doing today? We snorkeling and then my birthday dinner today. Right now we're about to get some food. Let me show you guys my fit. Daddy just got on a plain white beater and some orange shorts. Okay, guys, so we just got back from snorkeling. We couldn't take the phone, so we're back at the room, the condo, and we just took a shower, rinsing off all this darn salt water. We're about to rest up and we're going on his birthday dinner. I'm excited. So romantical. So yeah, getting ready for that. I guess I'll get all pretty and whatnot. So that's gonna be fun. I can't wait. I haven't really been recording this trip, every second of this trip. Because we've literally been doing activities and going to sleep. Activities, eat, and sleep. So, and this is my first vacation vlog. I tend to vlog more vacations and get better at this vlogging thing. So, I plan on getting a camera and all that stuff to vlog. I'm vlogging on my phone right now, so yeah. But, it's been a very, very great trip. Tomorrow we're just gonna chillax, We have a day cruise tomorrow, a day sail, and then after that we're just gonna get food and chillax and rest up for that day because we leave Monday morning. So yeah, I'm about to get all cute and get dressed and get ready for this birthday dinner, and I will hit you guys back. Babe. Get in the BTS back from our dinner and sunset cruise. It was so beautiful. I was terrified because I don't do boats, but after a while I got used to it. As long as Bae took my mind off the rocking of the boat, I could not do the rocking of the boat. He's in there laying down on his phone. But we're about to call it a night and just lay down and cuddle, watch some TV, and probably do adult things. I don't know. But yeah, this is my good night. So if you see my Shein trial haul, you will see this outfit in there. But yeah, so I will get back to you guys tomorrow morning, and thank you for the birthday wishes. If anybody wished me happy birthday, good night. Thank God I found you. country fried steak with some eggs and potatoes. Babe, what'd you get? What's in your box?
Pancakes and some eggs and some potatoes and some fruit.
And some fruit.
About the skin ash.
Starting our morning off with a balcony breakfast. Yeah. Baby always wanted to do a balcony breakfast. I just found out.
A balcony breakfast. It's a mile, right?
Okay, guys, so I didn't record the rest of day four simply because after this day sale, we literally just went back to the room, took showers, ordered food, and just relaxed. We talked and got to know each other more on a more intimate level, and it was the best vacation ever. Day five, we just went to the airport because we left really, really early. And then just flew back home from there. So I really advise you guys to go on a trip with either your loved ones or by yourself to get your mental right. This has been thus far the very best trip I've ever taken. Stay blessed.